Batman.
Black man. Kampa and Mason. Yeah, I can't see him picking Brainiac for this one.
Yeah.
He already doesn't like that matchup enough, let alone against Kampa's Batman.
That is crazy. You know, this is not unfamiliar to see from Kompa's pick. You know, he is a Batman main. He does have a side Robin as well. So, but I'm very curious to see how Mason is going to play against, how well he's going to do against Kompa's Batman. I wonder if he's been labbing, he's been grinding this matchup with Manta. I don't know, this is going to be very, very fun to see.
Yeah, I mean, he had the comfort in picking Black Manta for this, so obviously he has to know something about it.
Indeed.
Great knockdown right off the start.
Great wake up there from Mason. I wanted to deal with any of the pressure going down, and nice parry!
Oh, the parry! He's gonna jump over, great cross up. He's gonna use trait to extend it. He's gonna go for a reset.
Nice.
Oh no, background bounce, he's banking on the damage. Big damage from Batman.
Indeed, and Kompa is definitely full screen, comfortable enough, has trait out. Waiting for another trait to be have activated before he goes.
Oh, he's got a dumb one so he could punish it.
Ooh.
Very nice. Oh, the trait, so we could trade right there. Oh, we're gonna catch him right before he goes under.
He had the right idea, the right read there, but it was just a little bit too late, and then fortunate that's that ring. Definitely got him.
Definitely. He's on his plus frames. Oh, great meter burn right there. Very smart of facing the air escape that. Wake up slide, Kompa's not afraid to do it. Super punishable. He just seems to know when the right time is every time.
Indeed. Nice job, the Mason. Pressure. Great pressure.
Ooh. Oh, aim for the grab.
Nice. Mason's actually doing extremely well here in the corner. Definitely what he needs a Kompa to be at, and definitely in the corner.
Yeah, it looks like he found a game plan.
Both players spending two bars, so Clash tied here.
Ooh. Wow. Oh, that's gonna be a punish. Wow.
That was an interesting decision there from Mason, because he was doing a jump three cancels before there. He was trying to catch him with press.
Oh, he goes.
That was so good, Mason! Oh, Mason's going in!
To the two bars. Oh, he's gonna wake up, slide down to 11 health, and then, yep. He knows. He has that trade out. He's probably gonna get chipped.
Indeed. It's very hard to get around Batman's trait. I mean, he has it out. He can make things safe. He can make things plus. He can throw out gimmicks to make you press a button. You know, it just comes. Yeah, it's very scary. It just comes into like layers and layers of like of mind games after that.
The mind games behind him simply pressing circle is just. It's fantastic. It's too scary to press on it. He gets extra pressure.
Yeah, you can just stand there and just be like super intimidating. Like, dude, okay, man, are you going to play the game?
Yeah. He picked Brainiac. Wow. This is going to be interesting.
I'm full of surprises. Begin.
I love that shader on Brainiac.
Oh yeah, super dope. Nice air to air there from Mason, try to get something out of it.
He doesn't want Kompa to get away from him, he's gonna want to stay on top of him this whole night. Great dive kick.
Gotta be careful with the wake up here option. Nice, avoiding that. Mason, doing a great job.
This is not the map you're going against the character, but Mason doesn't even care. Oh, that conversion.
Wow, what? What a great option there for Mason, but wasn't able to break that armor there. Kompa going for a nice reset, and he gets it!
At the layers.
Great block here for Mason.
Good push block, gonna keep him in the corner.
Oh, he went over it! He just went over the upward battering.
Oh my gosh. Watching him full screen. Don't want to keep the pressure on us.
No. Yeah, indeed. Mason definitely wants to be up close, not letting him get any space, and letting him to get to activate trait. And what a conversion there, but drops it a little bit. Here you go. Here's the pickup.
Using trade is gonna come in. Oh, down to Reed. Oh, but down to
him. Those Reeds!
Calling out trades. He's gonna try to get. Oh, okay. He's gonna bounce away, catch him right out of the air, and that's gonna be the round for Kompa.
Wow. Kompa trying to stay alive here, but Mason being the relentless.
It's gonna be a huge punish. Oh! He's gonna risk. Oh, and that is gonna be it for Mason taking the next game. They are now tied 1-1.
Wow. What? Mason just played phenomenal there against Batman. Against Kompa in general, like the way he was super aggressive, relentless on him, straight dive kicks, and using the interactables for his pressure to keep going and going, it was insane and truly fun to watch there.
No, truly. You know, because he had picked mana initially for the better matchup, but it seems like whenever you have a character that's a super bad matchup for your character, you know Mason's been in the lab for hours grinding this, figuring out what his answers are. And it's clearly showing with that last match that he has the ability to take the set.
Indeed. Both these players are definitely well equipped, especially with a character who's more equipped than the other. They both have trait that can call on from full screen, be able to punish from full screen. So it's definitely very interesting to see. And what a conversion there from Mason.
Oh, the meter burn for 3. Very nice.
Nice, yeah.
Get all the damage out of it. Oh, keeping him in the corner. He knew that the wake up was coming and he waited with his trait. Look at the conversions. The opties?
Nice push block
him
there
off.
From
doesn't
Mason.
Want him on him.
Yeah, he definitely doesn't want him at all. He wants to be on, you know, on Kompa all match.
Yeah,
nice
he can
job.
Reset that neutral and get just like this whenever he has the pace in his favor. Up into the sky. Oh, he's gonna cross up right there.
Ooh.
Okay. Oh, gonna catch him with the upwards battery.
This is very fast paced. You know, Kompa is trying to find something to go here, and he's, you know, calling trait and definitely punishing him at the right times. And great Eddie air forcing Mason to clash super early.
He doesn't want him getting that momentum, which is smart. Opts not to spend any of his bar because his health is already high enough. And that's gonna chip.
Yeah. Mason is definitely not out of this, but Kompa is definitely. Oh,
no, it goes for the back
drops it. Oh, Reed!
Bounce canceled through it.
What a read there,
oh, right
from
out
Kompa.
The air, and then the 4-3, wow. The conviction.
Wow,
again,
another
4-3.
What?
Kompa will push him towards the corner and he stuffs the wake up, and that's gonna be the the third game to Kompa. Taking the lead 2-1.
That was insane. Kompa making every decision work for him towards the end of the round. Calling him out on the reads, calling him out on the push block there. Super, and just converting off of every opportunity he got. And it's super great to watch. And it was just, dude, Kompa has just made a huge clutch adjustments there towards the end of the match, what mattered the most.
Ooh, that was so clean. This whole set has been super hype. I like to see Mason sticking it out with Brainiac. He's loyal to it, and he's going to go down by it. Or he'll win by it.
Yeah, definitely, and I feel like honestly he feels more comfortable with this, you know, this character. Like, it fits him, he knows exactly what he wants his character to do, you know what I mean?
It's just
nice back three there from Kompa. No punish on the wake up there from Kompa. Nice.
There we go, nice counter. He's ready to stuff the wake up just in case.
We got a full screen approach here from Kompa, trying to walk himself in. Nice enter here!
Oh wait! Meter burner, so now he gets a whole conversion in the corner. Look at the damage, 441.
Nasty. Oh! Okay, avoiding the harpoon gun in here, activating trait, and what a trait call from Kompa! Walking him down, activating trait again.
Tries to activate trait, Kompa's gonna get him into the corner, and now he's on set point.
Indeed, set point, taking off that first life bar. From Mason, and Mason trying to stay alive here. Yeah, the read there on the down two, but it whiffed, and Kompa taking advantage of that. Came him straight to the back rim bounce. Nice.
Oh,
drops it, but what a parry!
Wake up.
Wow.
Nice. Oh, he converts off of that down two.
Mason trying to stay alive here. Oh, great down two!
Showing signs of luck, the wake up slide. Another battering, the beater burn.
And just in time, you know, Gonpa playing very, very good. And what a great dash forward from Gonpa there to get out of the situation.
And Mason is accepting it. He knew his health was so low. It was going to stay unclashable, and Gonpa is going to take this at 3-1.